Selipik knocks it forward to Burgoyne, and here's the last block from Collingwood Watt running with the ball because he kept running. Three bounces, Wade Walton chases him down. It's four bounces. He's running around into the arc to open it up. This will be a magnificent goal, and it is. Great goal for Sean Burgoyne.
The first is Pickett with the overlap. Porter away. Byron Pickett, electrifying speed. Runs inside 50. Oh, don't tell me! What an opening goal from Byron Pickett!
They trail by a point. This to win the game after the siren. Peter Burgoyne, he's done it!
Again, and now Modlob in the pocket flies. Great grab. Had his name written all over that. Wingard! Oh, baby!
Noble and Brogan. And Noble wins again, but to Wanganeen, who kicked a goal earlier in the quarter. Surely there'll be a score. There is! There's a major score!
Too much carry on the kick. Pick it at the back. Loses his feet. Tries to get back up quickly. Oh, to Burgoyne! Oh, what a goal!
His kick was not so good. Why? To Wingard, he had a look. Also,
can get it to the ground, he can go to work. Here he is. This way, that away. Right foot kick around the corner. That is just brilliant.
That's where you're coming to footy.
Short pass. May have got a call around the corner from Burgoyne. A little bit of double dribble from Peter Burgoyne. That's not bad either. Oh, I reckon that's gone through for a goal to Burgoyne.
60 seconds to go. Mooney to Hunt. Pickett with an inspirational smother. Lane. Johnson took his time. Wanganeen will kick another, and the Power are on their way.
Taps to his own advantage. Is that a tap to advantage or a fumble? Either way, he makes it. Oh! Unbelievable, Daniel Pearce.
In the pocket. Lovely tap. Stuart Duke couldn't do it. Burgoyne can. Don't you love it when a player comes together?
Pass towards a teammate. Rick's hand pass, though, slapped. And now Needs away. Everything falling into place. Need, the beneficiary, running down towards the 50. Lines up. Bacon goal square. How about this?
A chance on the break. And it's in the arms of Byron Pickett.